smirking. This must be a strong plan.
I agree with you. I can't wait to find out exactly what it is.
His mental state, who knows?
Scheduled for one fall. Introducing first, from Elmwood Park, New Jersey, Liv Morgan.
Liv Morgan, another superstar looking for redemption since her loss to Becky Lynch. Can she get it tonight?
As is the nightmare.
Two women who have yet to define their path to the showcase of the Immortals. Will it come tonight? I have my doubts.
Of course you would.
Rhea Ripley knows about.
From Adelaide, South Australia, Rhea Ripley.
She knows all about success at WrestleMania. She wants that feeling again, and she might get it. If Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan defeat Carmella and Queen Zelina, they'll be added to the Women's Tag Team Championship match at WrestleMania. Once again, WrestleMania on the line next.
How's my hair look? I look all right, guys?
WrestleMania Sunday.
Everybody looking for their opportunity. That includes Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan against Queen Zelina and Carmella. They win. They're added to the women's tag team match at WrestleMania. Go ahead,
Corey. I don't believe that's fair. I mean, Carmella and Queen Zelina, the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions, have already had their opportunity at WrestleMania.
Listen. Okay, Queen Zelina, Carmella have been talking about how they've been running roughshod in the women's tag team division.
Oh.
They've already got to face Sasha Banks and Naomi, but listen, you want to prove yourself? Why not welcome another challenge in the form of Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan?
Because Carmella's got big things coming up in the future. I'm just glad Carmella's wearing a protective face mask so that nothing can happen to her moneymaker as the most beautiful woman
in
the
world. Cover shoulders down already.
Please tell me Carmella's not going to wear that atrocity at the wedding.
Of course not, Saxton. Carmella won't be in any danger at the wedding. It's going to be a beautiful celebration of love.
She may not have a title.
Rhea Ripley taking full advantage right now, having fun, teeing off with the knees. And Carmella wisely tags out.
I'm not sure Queen Zelina wants any part of Rhea Ripley.
Why would you doubt Queen Zelina?
I'm looking
she's
at her.
She's feisty, she's crafty, she's intelligent, and incredibly capable in the ring.
Yeah, she's about to get whooped by the nightmare.
This is the power of Rhea Ripley.
Thanks, Rhea. Did the official's job.
Yeah, but that distraction got Queen Zelina out of that suplex.
I think Carmella's hurt.
Well, Carmella was no part of Ripley's.
Whoa! Beautiful tornado DDT!
I told you so! Never bet against Queen Zelina.
Oh, watch Carmella on the outside.
Right to the face and into the stairs as down goes Rhea Ripley. Carmella celebrating.
I'm so proud.
Now, this is how it stands right now for WrestleMania Sunday, April 3rd. Carmella and Queen Zelina defending their titles against Sasha Banks and Naomi. That could all change tonight.
If by some small minor miracle, Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan are able to pick up a win tonight, Morgan and Ripley will be added to that matchup, thus decreasing the champions' advantage.
You might say it would be a miracle if Queen Zelina and Carmella escape WrestleMania, still women's tag team champions, if that does happen,
listen,
Corey.
Listen, the tickets are already booked, Saxton. As soon as that weekend is over, Carmella and I are hightailing it out of Texas. We're going to have the most beautiful wedding in all of WWE.
Might start with a victory here. Just in time is Liv Morgan.
Could be the most beautiful titleless wedding in the history of sports entertainment.
You are a really detestable human being. You know that?
What?
I could tell you've been single since birth.
You don't know me.
And back to the match is Carmella right now having her way with Rhea Ripley. Rebounding her face off the canvas straight to the chin lock. Gotta admit, so far the champs look good. I know you don't want to say it, Byron.
Listen, I give credit where credit is due. Right now, Carmella, Queen Zelina doing whatever they can to hold on to what is a one-on-one match against Sasha Banks and Naomi.
Saxton, can you please publicly admit it that you spend your weekends with Cheeto dust on your fingers on Reddit all night talking about WWE, don't you?
I don't eat Cheetos. I have a clean diet.
And right now, Rhea Ripley, the nightmare powering her way out. Looking for some great escape by Carmella.
In my unbiased opinion, as commentator and a journalist, I feel as though there's no way Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley can overcome the WWE Women's Tag Team Champions.
Oh!
Unfortunately for you, Corey, what you feel doesn't matter, but Carmella just felt that.
Rhea Ripley nearly put her Herman Munster boot through Carmella's face. Ha, we got a wedding coming up.
I wish Rhea would kick that mask off.
Beautiful flexibility, great power behind that shot, but can Rhea Ripley make it to her corner?
He's almost there, Morgan. There
he makes it. Liv Morgan, Queen Zelina. Zelina looking for the boot. No.
Morgan with a chance to secure her path and Rhea Ripley's path to WrestleMania.
Yeah,
you look, there's a match going on, guys.
We're going to have to call it ourselves as Liv Morgan right now taking over against Queen Zelina. Dropkick off the second row.
Cover.
1, 2.
I mean, Corey is tending to Carmella here. Queen Zelina's all on her own.
Nobody to tag for Queen Zelina.
Liv Morgan right now.
Jawbreaker.
Was feeling confident until that moment. Little Matrix move.
Roll up. 1, 2. Kick out just in time for Queen Zelina, who we have to stress is now fighting alone.
There's a match. Carmella, you should be in the match.
This is unreal.
This is really happening.
What's happening in the ring?
It's bad luck.
Queen Zelina realizes she no longer has a partner to depend on.
Rebounding off the knee of Liv Morgan. Rhea Ripley looking for the tap. They know it's 2-on-1.
Ripley gets what she wants. She gets the tag. Eyeing Queen Zelina. Here we go, Jimmy.
Get ready for the riptide. Shoulders down. 1, 2, 3, and that's it.
The team of Liv Morgan and Rhea Ripley.
They are going to WrestleMania in a triple threat match.
No help from Carmella, who abandoned her tag team partner. It's all gushy-faced here with Corey. Hello, guys. You want to pay attention to what just happened? Here's the reality. Now it is official. WrestleMania, the Women's Tag Team Championship, is now a triple threat match as Rhea Ripley and Liv Morgan will challenge Queen Zelina and Carmella along with Sasha Banks and Naomi. Not a good chance for the current champs.
Well, Damian Priest wanted to be a fighting champion, but last week took a challenge from Finn Balor, may have bitten off more than he could chew.
Yeah, that was ridiculous.